What's going on, guys? This is Wyatt with Marine Outdoors, and today we are on Lake Sonoma with my dad. We're going to do a little bit of bass fishing, maybe some trout trolling. We've got the gear, so we'll see what happens, but my dad might do a little bit of fly fishing. I might do a little bit of fly fishing, too, but, you know, we're going to be using drop shot, jigs, stuff like that, but let's go out and let's go see a little father-son action. Huh? Let's go do it.
Why should people watch this video right now? Are you experienced or something?
Well, the reason people should watch my videos is I'm not afraid to teach people how to fish. And I don't go fishing, I go catching.
You go catching. Oh, you gotta prove it
fishing
now.
Never leave fish. All right. Find your fish. But it's all up to you as the angler. Your confidence in yourself, your confidence in when you're going, and how you perform. You got to let the fish tell you what's going on. And you got to let your seasons. Different times of the year, fish do different things. Like they go and hang out in different areas.
Yeah.
Like right now, we're bass fishing and stuff, and it's warm, but we're not trying to fish shallow fish. We're not going to try to fish for spotty fish. It's over. So now they're feeding. It's June. They're going to feed. And they're going to feed in a little deeper water. They might come up on the shore. And then July, they're going to get tougher because they're going to go deeper because the weather's going to get hotter. So.
All right. Let's go catch some fish.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
We're fishing 100% St. Croix today.
I got you. I love it.
Well, St. Croix. This one.
St. Croix sponsored my dad.
No. I almost got sponsored. This is going to be set up for like grubs and jigging type of thing.
Okay.
1/8 ounce.
Gotcha.
And that's 8-pound, 10-pound test. This is 8-pound test, but that's the jig I made, and that's what we're going to use on that today.
Okay.
This is Billy Baru.
Spalding, this calls for the old Billy Baru.
This rod has gotten me good placements when I did the Red Man. Got me 9th place at Shasta. You were just a little kid then. This is 6-pound test for drop shot.
All right.
This got me 2nd place in a small tournament twice at Clear Lake.
And then I was born and ruined everything.
No. And at New Maloney's, the first time I ever fished New Maloney's for a tournament, 80 boats, I got 13th place with that rod. 9th place, 2 seconds in smaller club tournaments at Clear Lake. So that's Billy Baru.
All right.
And then we're gonna fly fish later today. We're going to see how it goes. And we may be doing some fly fishing.
Sweet.
Not fishing for flies, but using a fly rod.